Who sent you? Did the Tsar? He's been looking for our village. We hide the children, you know. We hide them from public sacrifice. Myrna hides the children.
I have been sent to give you a message. The Lord himself will give you a sign. A virgin shall be with child. Will give birth to a son and will call him Emmanuel, which means God is with us.
God? God is with us? You can get on that bike and just go back to from where you came. There is no God. Look, everybody, it's another dreamer.
No!
Get him out of here. They're going to find us and the children will be killed. We'll all die.
Yeah, I agree. You need to just leave now. Please.
No, but I have been sent with a message of hope.
Hope! There is no need for hope here. We have perfection. We have
control.
sent me with a message. He has called deliverance over ye, his people. His law has been perverted, and that brings death.
Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria, and everyone went to his own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger, because there was no room for them at the inn. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people.